What makes you like crazy is about two people who happened to find the right love at the wrong time. Ito ang dalawang taong pinagtagpo ng tadhana, but who can't seem to find the right timing for that love. We somehow believe that love takes its own course at its own time. Minsan kahit ipilit mo, hindi pwede. Minsan kailangan mo magantay. Even if fate brings you together, at the end of the day, you make your future, you make your life. You make your love story. In one way or another, each one of us happened to fall in love na feeling mo tama, and yet bakit hindi pwede? And what do you do? Oh? What do you do? Do you stay on and wait? Or do you just leave the love and regret maybe for the rest of your life kasi hindi mo pinaglaban yung pag-ibig mo? To me, every film, it's a revelation. Bea in this film talaga is highly commendable. I have told her that, and it wasn't just me, no? My staff and the ones I think who watched The Rushes, they would tell me, Direk, ang galing ni Bea dito ah. Ang mature na ni Bea. She thinks, she places herself in the character. She becomes the character. Na-miss ko si Bea. 2 years bago huli kami nagsama ni Bea, and I was surprised. Ang galing na niya, ang galing-galing niya. Si John Lloyd, sabi niya, Direk, hindi ako to. It's very different from his personal self. John Lloyd. It took a while, kinikilala namin. It took a while bago namin nakilala who Alan really is. Ganun naman kami magtrabaho ni Lloyd at ni Bea. We evolve. Hindi siya yung tipong pagtungtong namin sa set, buo na kami. That's how they do it. They get to know their characters.
How different with me sa other characters na gawa niya nila?
It is very different. Sinusubukang ibahin no, sa bawat pelikula para naman huwag namin sabihin ng audience, ay, nakita ko na to. Sabi ko nga kasi, saan ka ba naman iikot sa isang love story? Eh, isang universal truth yung love, di ba? One thing para maiba mo ang isang love story is by creating a different character. It's not the first time I was asked this question, and I would always answer, I don't know. It's something that just happens naturally and spontaneously. And I think that's one of the strengths of their love team. They are themselves.
They reconsidered you as a box office talent. So, may pressure ba in this?
Hindi ko maiaalis na ikumpara nila ito sa pelikula ng One More Chance. Doon nagagaling yung pressure. And hopefully, we're doing our best not to fail them. More than the pressure of it being a box office hit is the pressure whether they're gonna like it or not. Will we make them go to the cinemas again? Will we be able to entertain them? Will we be able to make them enjoy the film and at the same time share our visions, share our beliefs, and share our love stories with them? Mas andun yung pressure.
Direk, sa tingin nyo, bakit po dapat panoorin ng mga manonood?
You can't miss this! John Lloyd and Bea, they're wonderful again in this film. You will see a part of you again in this film through John Lloyd and through Bea. I think you'll see yourself in the movie. You will feel with them, you will fall in love with them. You will fall in love for them. Sa mga supporters po ng John Lloyd and Bea, ng mga pelikula ng Star Cinema namin, inaanyayahan po namin kayong manood. Miss You Like Crazy, Feb 24 na po. Please watch!